The best solar-powered fans is probably one of the most efficient and eco-friendly way to stay cool in the hot summer months. When choosing a solar-powered fan, consider the size and power output of the solar panel, the battery capacity for nighttime use, and the overall durability and quality of the fan. To help you find the right model, we've listed the top 5 solar-powered fans and their key features, plus the things you need to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. Number 5. Best for camping. Solar camping fan lantern. Stay cool and illuminated with this handy gadget. It's perfect for camping trips and outdoor adventures. Hang it up or prop it on its side for easy use. The 3 LED lights provide bright illumination when needed. The solar panel on the back keeps the fan running for up to 20 hours per charge. No need for batteries. Adjust the fan speed to your liking with 4 different settings. Stay comfortable in any outdoor setting. Charge your smartphone or other devices with the built-in USB cable. Stay connected even in remote locations. What we like. If you are a camping enthusiast or need a versatile fan for outdoor activities, you should consider this solar-powered fan. It features a built-in hook for easy hanging, a lantern function with 3 fold-out LED lights, and the ability to charge smartphones by USB cable. What people say. This has a fan in it with 3 different settings. The lights can be up or they can come down. You can charge it by the solar panel on top or by the SUV cable. It has a hook on it so I can put it up and take it down. It's not real big, but it'll be just what I need. I opened the box, it didn't turn on. Immediately hooked it up to a small power battery bank, it turned on. Worked well on all settings. Left it running for 20 minutes. Removed it from the battery bank, it was still working without a dip in the power loss from being removed from charger. I moved it over to the sunlight, where it currently is on high and still blowing. We'll update once I have more experience with it. So far, not bad. In high temperatures will be another review. I haven't had the chance to use this on a camping trip yet, but from using it as a desk fan with it propped up by extending out the light panels, it's fantastic. It came charged right out of the box, and I haven't had to recharge it since I purchased it. My only minor criticism would be that the lights could be brighter at the high setting. My tent has a blackout fly, so I may require more light than a standard tent, but I haven't had the chance to test it out while camping yet, so I could be wrong. Either way, this thing is badass and has way more fan power than I thought it would. I would recommend it, and I am pleased with my purchase. Number 4. Best for outbuildings. Solar exhaust fan. Looking for a way to keep your outbuilding cool without any wiring hassle? This exhaust fan powered by a 20-watt solar panel is the perfect solution. Featuring 2 5-inch fans mounted to an acrylic panel, this model is suitable for spaces up to 200 cubic feet, ensuring effective ventilation. The kit includes a waterproof solar panel measuring roughly 14 by 7 inches, allowing for installation even in outdoor spaces. With an 11-foot cable included, you can easily mount the solar panel far away from the fan, providing flexibility in installation. Keep in mind that the fan only runs during the daytime as there is no built-in battery, ensuring optimal energy efficiency. What we like. If you have an outbuilding like a greenhouse or shed that needs cooling without wiring, this solar panel fan kit is perfect for you. It includes a waterproof solar panel for easy outdoor mounting, 2 5-inch fans for effective cooling, and simple installation with an 11-foot cable. What people say. I needed some air circulation in a small goat house. The fans are smaller than I had hoped, but when it's sunny out, they move the air nicely. They do make a hum, but the animals do not seem to be bothered. Also, of note, there is no battery to save a charge, to run at night. They only work when it is daylight, and speed is dependent upon amount of daylight, but that info is made available in the description area. I'm pleased with the product, and so are my dwarf goats. It gets really hot here, so I bought the fan to help move the air around. My chickens now gather in front of the fan to enjoy a little breeze. It is solar powered, so it only works when the sun is out and won't work if the solar panel gets covered up or is moved into a shaded area. It isn't super powerful, but it circulates enough air for me to look out the window and see their feathers moving around. I would purchase this product again. Easy to install and compact design. This fan is powered by included small solar panel, only runs with sunshine. And speed will drop off in partial sun conditions. There is no battery in this setup to run the fans in the absence of sunlight. Number 3. Best Gable Fan. Attic Fan Solar Roof Ventilator. This ventilator helps push hot air out of your attic, making your home cooler. With a 14.5-inch diameter, it can cool spaces up to 2,400 square feet. The built-in thermostat turns the fan on at 83 degrees and off at 72 degrees automatically. It comes with a standard plug for night operation if needed. The solar panel can tilt up to 60 degrees, allowing you to angle it toward the sun for maximum efficiency. Some may not love the lime green color, so consider that before purchase. What we like. If you have a gable-style roof and want to keep your home cooler, this attic fan is a great choice. With a built-in thermostat for automatic operation, powerful cooling for up to 2,400 square feet, and the ability to operate during the night with a standard plug, it's ideal for maintaining a comfortable indoor temperature. What people say. Pros: thick plate. Smooth ECM motor. Very good solar panel that works even under partial shade. Hybrid power system. Very quiet. If you have a hot attic or need to dry out humidity in an enclosed area, this fan does the job. Solar is the way to go. I highly recommend this product, and Charlie at Quiet Cool is cool. I needed more information and was able to call them direct. Thank you so much. Somewhat easy to install and very quiet. Dropped garage temperature 15 degrees, very happy so far. Number 2. Best for a greenhouse. Solar fan for greenhouse. This fan has enough power to cool up to 2,250 square feet, making it perfect for your greenhouse. The fan features sealed ball bearings for quiet operation, ensuring a peaceful environment for your plants. With quick connect wires and mounting tabs for the panel, installation is a breeze, perfect for a DIY project. The fan can be reversed to pull fresh air into the greenhouse, providing flexibility for your needs. Backed by a 25-year warranty, you can trust in the durability and reliability of this solar fan. What we like. If you have a greenhouse that needs ventilation, this solar fan is a top pick. It offers quiet operation with sealed ball bearings, a reversible fan for fresh air circulation, and a 25-year warranty for peace of mind. Easy installation and power to cool up to 2,250 square feet make it a great choice for greenhouse owners. What people say. The solar power runs the fan up faster the more sunny it becomes, which is nice. It does pull a lot of air at full speed. It was easy to install as I cut a hole in a piece of plywood I had pre-installed as we were putting the greenhouse up. Number 1. Best for large spaces. Solar fan 4200. When you need to cool a large space, solar fan 4200 is here to help. With coverage up to 4,200 feet, this fan is perfect for keeping your environment comfortable. Featuring a built-in thermostat switch, solar fan 4200 automatically turns on or off based on the temperature. It starts running when it's above 77 degrees and stops when it's 65 or lower. You can easily mount the solar panel of solar fan 4200 on a wall or gable. It comes with a 32-foot cable to connect the components, providing you with flexibility in installation. Don't worry about power outages with solar fan 4200. It has a traditional plug-in power supply that automatically kicks in if the solar panel isn't generating enough power, ensuring the fan keeps running. What we like. If you need to cool a large space, this solar-powered exhaust fan is the perfect solution. With coverage up to 4,200 square feet, automatic operation based on temperature, and a traditional power supply for continuous use, it's ideal for spaces that require efficient and effective cooling. What people say. Works great. Runs on AC power adapter and solar power. When the AC power is off or power goes out, the solar power unit will keep it running. The temperature sensors will keep it running as long as it's above that set temp. The motor is really quiet. Can't even hear it when it's running. The power of the motor is good, giving a really good airflow. The solar panel comes with 50 feet of cable to make installing it easy. Very easy to install in our attic. it consistently lowers our overall inside house temp about 2 degrees. As long as the sun is shining, it runs. Very sensitive to cloud cover and other shade, as are all solar panels. We use the 110 VAC to power it at night. This is a high-quality attic fan. I'm very impressed with the construction. The fan housing is made of 1/16 steel with heavy-duty mounting brackets. It is not flimsy. The fan is quiet and doesn't rattle. You can find the Amazon purchase link in the description below. Hope this video can be helpful to you. Thanks for watching.